Come to my circle where stories are told. Sit on a carpet and fly to the land. Land? Land of stories. One Sunday morning, pop! Out of the egg came one tiny caterpillar. A very hungry caterpillar, wanting to eat food all the time. Monday morning, the caterpillar started looking for food in the garden, singing a song. Roly poly caterpillar went through the grass one day, and on a tree the caterpillar saw a apple, fresh juicy apple. The caterpillar was so hungry he ate it. Gulp, 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 gulp. Within no time he finished the entire apple. But he was still hungry. On Tuesday morning, caterpillar again set out to find some food. There were two beautiful fruits hanging from the tree. The caterpillar went near, and what did he see? Two beautiful pears. Caterpillar was hungry as usual and started eating it immediately. Gulup, gulup, gulup. One pear over. Gulup, gulup, gulup. Another pear over. After eating two pears, he was still hungry. He was not satisfied. On Wednesday morning, when he woke up again and started singing his happy song and finding food in the garden, roly poly caterpillar went through the grass one day, and then he saw three plums. And the caterpillar, as usual, so hungry and started eating the plums. Gulup, one plum over. Gulup, the other plum over. Gulup, the third plum is also over. The caterpillar could eat so fast. I really wonder how, but he could eat very fast. After eating three plums, he was still hungry. He was not satisfied. He wanted more food. On Thursday morning, when he woke up and he stepped out to find food, he found his favorite strawberries, yummy juicy strawberries. The caterpillar wasted no time. He started eating the strawberries. First strawberry, gulp, over. Second strawberry, gulp, over. The third strawberry, gulup gulup, over. The fourth strawberry, gulup, all over within no time. My goodness, he could eat with some speed. And after four strawberries, he was still hungry, still wanting more food. Friday morning, he woke up with lot of hunger. He wanted food right away. As he moved into the garden singing, roly poly caterpillar went through the grass one day, and he found five tangy oranges. And the hungry caterpillar started eating one orange after the other. Gulup, 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 gulup. He finished all five juicy, sweet, tangy oranges one after the other with great speed. He could not stop, but he was still hungry. On Saturday morning, when he woke up, he had for a change a cake, a chocolate cake with a cherry on the top. And he ate with great speed. Gulup, 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 gulup. And he went further and he found a beautiful smelling Swiss cheese. And the caterpillar, after eating cake, was still hungry. He ate the whole cheese. Gulup, 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 gulup. And he enjoyed eating cheese but he was still hungry and wanting to have more food. Then he found candies and he ate all the candies one after the other with great speed. With so much of food, with the cake, the candies, cheese, Caterpillar wanted to have more food and he found his favorite cupcake and he ate this also with great speed. Kulup, 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 kulup. After eating so much of food, his stomach was full and that night he could not sleep because his stomach started paining. Yes, he started crying in pain. Ah, my stomach is paining. Ah, my stomach is paining. Oh, my stomach is paining. Ah, my stomach is paining. Ah, my stomach is paining. He cried the whole night. And Sunday morning, he woke up to eat one leaf. Nothing else but one leaf. And he ate this slowly, taking small bites. But after he ate the leaf, he felt better. His stomachache disappeared. By now, his hunger was satisfied. He didn't feel hungry anymore. Neither he remained small anymore. He had become a fat caterpillar, very fat caterpillar. He decided to rest, so he built a house with two strings around himself which went round and round and round and round, and he cocooned himself and he slept tight into this cocoon for 2 weeks. No food, no water. He just slept into this cocoon. After 2 weeks, he was too tired sleeping in there. He nibbled little of his cocoon and came out of the cocoon. When he came out of the cocoon, he was no more a caterpillar, no more a hungry caterpillar. He had turned into a beautiful butterfly, butterfly with great wings, with great colors. He had beautiful yellow, red, green, blue colors, and with the wings he could now fly high in the sky because I am a beautiful butterfly. I can fly high in the sky because I am a beautiful butterfly. The Very Hungry Caterpillar, today's story, is written by Eric Carle. This is your storyteller from Secret Passages, Nivedita Kolekar. Thank you.